Is that not how you make a fence? Why am I losing sanity? Hey, it's me. I know. I cut myself off mid-scream, but I need to let you know that there's flashing lights because I turned the shaders on and off mid-recording, and I'm too lazy to cut it all out. So, oh yeah, remind me of cutting. Abrupt cuts, those are another thing that I'm bad at. So this is my first time editing, first time video. Don't make fun of me. Goals are very, very simple. Find a village. That's it. Just find a village. I have already encountered Herobrine, the man from the fog, and other things. All I need to do is just find a village. There are ups and downs to this. We can sleep, finally. I don't have to wait for Jay the Bacon to sleep with me. Pause. We're gonna need a pause on that, but y'all know what I mean. My non-existent audience, y'all know what I mean. The sanity meter, I can't touch it. What I mean by that is I can't kill things or else the sanity goes down, which is kind of bad. But, you know, we'll make it work. We'll make it work. We always do. I take that back. I take it back. What the fuck? What do you mean? The possessed cow. Why? I didn't read. I should probably read all of the mod things. Because I just downloaded mods, whoop-de-doo, and be like, yeah, that'll work. But I never realized, I never read the descriptions. I never knew, like, cows could be possessed. I didn't know animals could be possessed. I'm so pissed. Thing is, like, earlier when I was recording with Jay the Bacon, he's like, I'm a scaredy cat when it comes to games like that. Yeah, I'm a scaredy cat. Especially, I installed the Insanity Shader Pack for like, ooh, I'll up the thrill. Like, that's convenient. To the window, to the wall. I guess I'll play Minecraft. Bad news right there. There's so many stuff that could happen in nighttime. Like, I don't even care about the possessed cow. I'm just gonna run past it. I'm gonna run to that mansion because that's actually useful. I could run to the mansion. That's what I'll do. I'm not trying to get done like Filza. Get away from me. See, that's the real danger. These baby zombies, man. Sanity's depleting. That's normal. That's very normal, actually. It's very, very normal for my sanity to go down at nighttime, because that's realistic. Yes, this very block game, very realistic. Which reminds me, like, I've been struggling to figure out what I could talk about, because just talking to yourself in a room by yourself with nobody is very difficult to find about topics. But I just realized something. When I said realistic, are you kidding me? I don't want any of this. Don't touch me. 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 Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Ah! No! 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 Please get away. If he's right, he's right behind me, isn't he? Okay, please, please, just let me sleep. Just let me sleep. Please, just let me sleep. Just let me sleep. Please. Oh my god. Oh my god. Last I could remember, mansions only spawn in dark oak forests. So why is there a mansion? Can you please stop? Well, so why is there a mansion in like oak? What biome was this? Woodland. Okay, hush my mouth, I guess. If it says it's a woodland, I guess it's a woodland. But why with the mansion? I'm just gonna set my spawn right there. You know. Okay, the first time was actually, we finally have some footing, which is okay. It's going fine, I guess. Getting mauled by a cow was not the funnest thing in the world, but look where, if it wasn't for that cow, if I wasn't going in this direction, I would never find this mansion. Even though I'll probably won't go in the mansion. Because it's not a very smart idea to go in the mansion blind. Especially since it probably doesn't have good loot in it. But it could have a diamond block in it. It could have a diamond block. Just make another crafting table. Why am I losing that? Here is a man from the fog just near me. Is like is he being a butthead? Oh, I thought that was dead for a second. I was like, no, why? And I was gonna ask myself, why would he die? Oh, that reminds me. I feel like it's probably not everybody, but I feel like everyone. I feel like most of the Minecraft community just complains about their new updates. Like just over and over again, like, what's this? What's that? Like, fireflies? I know this is an old topic, but fireflies being canceled because frogs don't eat fireflies. They're actually poisonous. And I was like, dude, it's a block game. No, who cares? This is a fictional world where fire-breathing dragons exist. Where tall, skinny, black men drop eyes. We're gonna need a pause on that one. That was on purpose. Well, I'm so under leveled to go in here, but who cares? Who cares? Ooh, what's that? Oh, hey, a jungle biome. Oh, cool. It's like a greenhouse in here. Nope. I'm good, actually. Never mind. I didn't want to go in that greenhouse, actually. Please, can you please go away? Just don't look at him. Just don't look at him. It'll be fine. Let's go in this greenhouse. Ow. Jesus. Gold. It notches blessing. The hell is that? Where's the entrance? I saw that! You can't fool me, I saw that. On an unrelated note, I'm going to run in this direction. Not looking at you. Man, the music stopping is not good. This is not good. I don't want to die, and I don't want to get spooked. So if you could please go away. Yeah, I see him. What? That isn't good. Ah! You asshole. It's C to zoom in. I keep forgetting that. Well, I can't. I think I'm seeing a pattern here and I don't like it. So what? It's like every once in a while, he just shows up. It isn't fun when I have to look over my back every single time I hear a footstep. Because I know what's out there. I know what's trying to get me. We got the man from the fog. We got the cave dweller. We got Herobrine. We got... I didn't even... Like, I'm at... Ugh. Actually, let me look at it. Yeah, this would make it awful. The Insanity Shader Pack? What? I am going to go insane. It's not what I wanted. It does look nice, though. Safety inside the walls. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna set camp right here until I find what I'm looking for. Oh, there's even plants here. This is really nice, actually. One thing I don't like is the neighbors, though. Oh, the entrance is right here. I probably won't live here forever, but this is a nice place to store all my stuff. Looks like bees used to live here. Let's go in the mansion. Come on, let's find out what's in here. I swear to God, if Herobrine fucking shows up. Yeah, I know, I'm breaking and entering. Can leave me what the Nope! I'm leaving. I want... Yeah, I know. It's not... Yeah, I know what it's like. I'm not gonna raid you or anything. We're definitely gonna raid them. We're definitely gonna raid them. Let's just go from the top. Take it from the top. Come get me. Yeah, I thought so. Are you fucking kidding me? Can you please stop with the footsteps? It is actually freaking me out. Make the mine right in here. It isn't fun. This was a horrible idea. I've learned, I do not like horror games. I don't like horror movies. I don't like anything horror related. I don't like being scared. It is the biggest... What? What? What are you gonna do? Huh? Do it! Come on, pussy! Come on, do it! Fuck. I take it back. I'm watching. I know that, you ass. It's the biggest pain in the butt. I've become the most paranoid person in the world. But I know for eventually I'll just be like, oh hey, it's him again. I can't wait for that. I just have to go through 50 scares. Who am I kidding? I'll probably be scared anyways. Actually, let me make that more pretty. Is that not how you make a fence? Why am I losing sanity? This isn't fun. This really isn't fun. This sucks. Oh, that's how you make a fence. Thing is, I think the only reason why this is scary because there's no music. I can actually hear the things around me. Yeah, I fit through there. And that's my go time to go to bed. We're going to bed. Okay, bedtime. Man, that was a good sleep right there. Okay, we're going out into the world. We're going out. We're gonna leave. Ooh, so pretty. It almost makes me realize I'm definitely not being watched right now. I half expected him just be right behind me. Honestly, I'll take regular mobs over fucking Herobrine. Freaking Herobrine. Freaking. We gotta say freaking, not. Ooh, what's over there? It's a lot darker over there. But why is it so dark over there? Jesus. Let me make it more cinematic. Are you kidding me? Where is he? Come on. Where is he? Where the hell is he? Or is it because I'm hungry? Why is there an arrow? There's an arrow in my foot. Swimming? Really? That's what really? Swimming in the water is what's making me lose sanity? Are you kidding me? Tell me you're joking. Please. 32 nuggets. 32 nuggies. Mahogany? I'm pretty sure that's how you say that. Man, the sanity meter is like my spidey sense. You know what, they say don't leave trees floating, but they'll never be, those there will probably never be happy. Also, I really don't care, because I have to deal with bigger problems, like some random dude watching me from the shadows, and it's not fun. Yeah, one eternity later. Jesus. Well. I forgot I can't swim. I hate this. I hate the fact that I have to lose sanity because I'm in the water. Can't do anything. Probably shouldn't be sprint jumping. Where's the sun? Yeah, I got time. Just what I was looking for. I need torches. Like any other world, I'd be like, hey, this is fine, this is fine. But not, but here? No. You can't just wander into a cave. Like I have to go. Wait, if I... This isn't fun. This really isn't fun. Huh? The heck? Mushrooms? Oh, mud. Nice. Ah, music, thank God. That makes me feel 1,000 times better. Just instant. Ow, no. Ow. Man. We're just gonna stay here. Just gonna stay here for a little bit. Let me heal up. Wait, can I video settings? Can I turn fancy lights on? Wait, can I just... Ten frames. Wait, I turned it on? No, turn it off. I don't... This doesn't look... Does this look like a good time to you? Doesn't look like a good time to me. Just grab the iron. Just grab the iron. I don't care. I don't care. I wanna leave. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I got the memo. I am leaving. I'm leaving. Please leave me alone. I got the memo. I'm leaving. Nope. I'm good, actually. I'm actually fine. Thanks. Thanks. No. Oh no. That's not good. Please don't. That's not good. That's really not good. Nah, I'm fine. I'm really good, actually. I am the most unlucky person in the world. Like, how does that even happen? Wait, that's actually pretty bad. That's bad. This whole place has been compromised. I think it's just time to move. No, I learned my lesson the first time. Let's hope Herobrine doesn't show his face again. That'd be mega cringe if he did. Let's turn on the shaders. Would you be able to tell if this was daytime? Like, it's so gray. Looks like I'm in... Huh? What an idiot. I hate it when the music goes off. I really hate it when it does that. because I can just hear all the noises that are being made around me, and it's not fun. I have to keep talking. Oh, let's go. I have to keep talking to not creep myself out, and it's not fun. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. I have a... These people... Oh, my God. These people might be able to help me. Well, that's new. I've never seen that before. So, side note, it's actually really unfortunate for you guys because there's a woodland mansion near here. What am I doing? I need to find a cave. I need to find a bunch of stuff. I was doing so well. Oh, wait, there's a cave right there. Let's go. Poggers. My original goals were to try to make a house. Actually, I'll probably still do it. Float my goal here, get iron armor. We need iron armor. And since we're near a village, I feel a lot more confident. I mean, Herobrine can still pop out whenever he wants to, but I feel safe. And it's going to be very fun when I have to edit, like, an hour of me doing nothing and just sitting in the lobby, or the main menu. Lobby? What is this? Is Fortnite? It's going to be real fun trying to go back to all that footage when I wasn't doing anything. I can't let you get possessed! God, hate that guy. See, I have two Herobrine mods installed. One is from the fog, where he just pops up near you and jump scares you. The other one is where he actually just attacks me, and he just goes like, nah. He goes like, woo! And then it just gives me blindness, and then I can't see, and then it wears off. See, the blindness one has gotten me multiple times, and it has been... But you know, I'd rather just take from the one from the fog. Because then at least I don't get blindness. Some of you might not exist now. Some of you might be thinking, oh, wait, McClan, just go get the iron golem. No, I'm not going to do that. That gives me the false illusion of safety. I'm not going to get rid of him. What are you guys talking about? Is it about Herobrine? I know, he's a dick. Can you please just go? Oh my god, can you? Bro, I mine for 2 seconds. 2 seconds. Actually, it might have been six. But I look away for 6 seconds, and you're behind me. I don't even have enough to make a... I'm going to bed. He's right behind me, isn't he? God, I hate this. Was that cave noise? Was that the one that was supposed to scare me? Because it's, sorry to say, that was not one of the scarier ones. Honestly, let me just get a bigger monitor. Just get a bigger monitor. I'll be able to see him. Oh, I'm sorry. Am I interrupting something? Because I don't care. I really don't. Every single time I hear like walking noises, I'm like, Herobrine? But no, it's just villagers. Hi. That's just great. Where? Wait, the rain gives me an anxiety? What? What do you mean the rain gives me anxiety? Are you telling me that I can't go outside? Because there's water falling from the sky. What's your name? How are you doing? Actually, no. I'm gonna go mining. This sucks. Like my spider sense, or known as the Sanity Descent into Madness mod, is just going off because of the rain. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. That's it, Satan. I'm coming down. Man, Matt Pat retiring. I know everyone's talking about it, but I want to talk about it. It's like Matt Pat retiring. It's like one of the biggest guys on YouTube just going, you're like, nope, I can't do this forever, man. It's like it's Steve from Blue's Clues. It's like that all over again. Granted, I haven't watched him all my life, but it feels like I have. One of the biggest dudes. Ow. PvP. Okay, we got iron. We have iron. We need to go to the safe spot. Constantly having to watch my back is not fun. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, MatPat. I was talking about MatPat. The game theorist. Steve from Blue's Clues. It's like that all over again. This is the new safe space. Oh, that's how you make a backpack? Cursed head. Upgraded base. Backpack. Honestly, I could probably... That's really simple. Watch, he's gonna be right behind here. That actually scared me. My pickaxe breaking actually scared the crap out of me. Actually, let's leave. I shouldn't have taken it out, because now I have to... I hate those noises. Is that iron? That's iron. I guess I'll just... Oh, wait. Last time I waited somewhere. We're just gonna wait here. Yeah, 1 second, I can't hear anything. Can we just time out real quick? Just time out. Ambient environment. Yeah, keep that up. Hostile creatures. Turn everything just down. Except that. So, is it almost daytime? No? Yeah, this place looks way prettier with shaders. Wait, what? Well, I'm not going outside until it's daytime, so you know. I can't run to the house. I'm gonna die. Man, that whistle. That sure is a nice whistle. It's a shame it can't get me since I'm in a hole. It's a scary place. Oh my god. Yeah, you can whistle all you want. You're never getting me in here. Man, I can't hear myself think. Yeah, we're gonna need to pause real quick. Just pause real quick. Apparently I need to turn this way. You turn everything down. Actually, this could be a huge advantage. If I do friendly creatures all the way down and hostile, that could only mean it's bad. I still can't hear myself think. Give me a minute. Much better. So what, that's 2 encounters per night? Is like, some of you may be thinking, the clan, that's cheating. And, no, it's not. It's really not. You want to think of cheating? You play this mod. I'll leave the mods in the description as soon as I through all the other stuff. But this isn't cheating. This is survival. Sorry that wasn't that entertaining. Just put that in there and shield. Is that normal? Never seen that. Aw, yeah. Now we're living. Chillin' like a villain. Being useless like Krillin. I don't watch any Dragon Ball, but that's the best I could think of. Give me that, and give me that. Actually, give me all of that. I need to make more torches. The 40 isn't enough. It's, trust me, it seems like enough, but it's not. It's not even close. It's... Okay, back to the cave. I have a shield, and I'm ready to misbehave. From what I can remember, the cave dweller has eyes. Very, very small but glowy eyes. So all I gotta do is look out for eyes and then I'll be fine. Man, I should have played Lethal Company. See that? Oh, that's a possessed skeleton. See, now this is where I leave after I get these three bits of iron. This is where I leave. See, this is where I leave. This is where I go. And this is where I never return because I have 23 iron. Oh my god, I'm rich. I have become Iron Man. You want to know something? The original idea was to have multiple people join this world, and that way we could suffer together. But most of my friends are busy, so I guess it's just me. And actually, you know what? That's fine. Well, that's not a good sign. I guess I'll make a pickaxe. It took a bit, but we finally got it. I'm going over to see what that thing is over there. That natural or, ooh, a boat. Oh, wait. Ooh, what's over there? That looks useful. Having to constantly watch my back is not fun. But you know, anything for the content, man. Anything for the content. Okay, but seriously, is this like natural or? Yeah, I feel like this is natural. I've never seen this in my life, but, well, that's cute. Like a nice little cottage. Take some gold. Alright, I lose sanity because I can't swim. Yeah, iron, let's go.